Someone should have told Donald Trump that the president's job under Article 2 of the Constitution. Someone should have told Donald Trump.
Quote, women are not without electrical, not allowed, not without electoral or political power.